sir. After going through your statement, as I recently read it out, in which you are passing about genome sequencing facility.
Exactly.
Can I know what is this genome sequencing facility?
Genome sequencing is basically to it's a technique, or you can say it's a test. It's basically tells you about the genetic structure of the virus.
Exactly.
Since these COVID-19 has a tendency to change the genetic code and give it emerge in various forms. So variants, or you can call it as, or mutants, whatever you will call them. So they basically, some of them are significant to the extent that they have clinical implications. So significant in the sense that they spread faster, they become severe, and they may evade the treatment also, they may evade the vaccine effectiveness also. That is why this genome sequencing, not only detection but tracking them, is important, because how they will behave. So that is why Kashmir also should have one, because many states have one. So we also should have genetic testing facility. That is what genomic sequencing is, so that we can also see whether there are emerging these variants have sneaked in, or there are indigenous variants in Kashmir also. So we can track them and we can see how they behave.
Sir, देखिए सर, हर एक बीमारी के अपने अपने सिम्टम्स होते हैं सर. क्या इस जो ये डेल्टा वायरस है सर, इसके सिम्टम्स क्या है और ट्रीटमेंट की अगर हम बात करें?
We are basically having just 48 odd cases or 51 now. So we don't know. We just have 50 odd cases throughout the country, and the symptoms are same, respiratory symptoms, the way we see in COVID-19. There is no difference in the symptoms also. But as we know about this virus, we will come to know how it will behave. Even we have seen other variants giving rise some other